We got to do something huge on the Poor Man Road to Glory today. I mean, we got to do something big. We got to have some fun. I've been talking about this card for so long, and it's about time that I just do it. I got to make it happen. What's up, YouTube? I'm your boy, Double A Nine Scales. Welcome back to the Road for Champions RTG edition, but the Poor Man Road to Glory. That's right. I know when you look at this team, it doesn't really look like a Poor Man Road to Glory, but it is. I swear to you, it is. It's a poor man. We've used no money. It's been an absolute awesome time playing with this squad. We're probably going to make some changes, like Cordoba might leave just because he sells for so much and we can make a lot of money back on him. Maybe bring in a new icon. Also, Renato Sanchez's spot is about to be filled up by somebody else, which is no cap. I have to do it. I just think it's something that needs to go down. Now, listen, there's something we can do. If we sell Cordoba, all we do really is bring back in my boy Conde, who is absolutely insane. I love this card. And then we just get a French goalkeeper. That's all we got to do. It's super simple. Get a French goalkeeper, or maybe even a La Liga goalkeeper. I think maybe even a La Liga goalkeeper might fit in here. Maybe a La Liga keeper, I'm not really sure. But we sell Chesney, we bring in a goalkeeper from La Liga, and then all of a sudden we could free up 400k off of this card right here. Now that's 400k that we free up, but not only do we free up 400k, we already have 270,000 coins. So that would put us all the way almost at 700,000 coins. That's a huge icon that we could bring in. But today, I do gotta make something happen. Today we have to make this happen. I gotta bring this card in. It's a must. Fofana. I've been talking about him for a long time. It's not gonna be cheap. It's gonna be kind of expensive, I'm not gonna lie to you. It's a little bit scary to do as well. For this SBC here, all I gotta do is buy Benzema, which is 30K. I'm giving up 4 red cards. I know a lot of you guys will not approve of that message, but I gotta do it if we want this card, and he's that good. Hey, listen, before we go any further, if you've been enjoying the content, could you smash that thumb up? 5,000 likes would be insane. I don't wanna hit 20,000, but I'm not gonna ask you to do that. Can we get 5,000 likes? That would be insane. And make sure you subscribe. We're over 2 million subscribers now, and the channel's growing crazy again. I love you guys for that. Make sure you subscribe. You guys are amazing. Now, with that being said, listen, I don't really, you know, do I want to waste money on an SBC? Not really. I told you guys we would change the team up a bit, and we're going to change the team up a bit. I'm not lying to y'all about that. We haven't used Fofana on this account yet, but I can tell you guys right now, I've used him on my main account, and I mean, he's probably the best. I'm not going to lie to you, he's probably the best. We started this with 270,000 coins. I want you guys to remember that. That's important. Yes, I'm giving up a Muller. Yes, we're giving up a lot of cards, but like I said, I think it's for a good cause, because I think this card's insane. I'm not just saying that. I really, really think this card is insane. I've used him. I think he's great. For that second SBC, I got it all done as well. We got to buy a big boy, a Courtois, who's also going to go for about 30K. So this SBC is going to end up costing us, depending on how we do the next two, it's going to cost us somewhere around, it's supposed to cost you 200K. I was seeing on FootBin that it's supposed to cost you 200K. I think we're going to be able to do it for under 200K, a lot under 200K, but you also never know. This card's not that expensive. It's not really a big deal, this Parejo. But for the first two SBCs, I only bought 3 cards. Two at 30,000 coins and one at 13,000 coins. So about 70,000 coins. About 80,000 coins, we could say, down the drain for the first two SBCs. All right, so it's easy, it's done, it's dusted. We got that done. We got to complete the last two, and in those two, I'm probably gonna have to buy the entire team. But first, we have a couple packs to open up, so let's get these packs opened up and see if maybe, just somehow, some way, we get something special that goes back into a SBC for us to save somebody. Memphis Depay, that's an 85 rated card. That's gonna help us a lot for the next SBC, 100%. Let's see real quick if he sells for anything. No. So what we're gonna do is actually use him for the upcoming SBC, because like I said, we don't have really many cards left over. We got one more pack. Can we get one more card that could just help us for this SBC? Remember, if I stay with over 100k plus we sell Cordoba, that's gonna leave us around 500k for us to play with, maybe bring in a new icon, bring in another new player for the weekend league, and have a lot of fun, man. That's what it's all about. That's what the poor man's about. So I got the second to last one done as well. All we're gonna have to do for this one is pick up another Parejo, which we already know his price tag is around 13k. Remember, we're at 200k. We started at 270. So this Parejo is going to cost us just around, well, pretty much 13K, 27 or 12.7. And then we're going to get Barella. Now, Barella is actually pretty cheap. His inform card, not so cheap. This card, I think you can get it around 3,000 coins, I was hoping. Yep, 3,100. Boom. Chemistry fully done. We're turning in a towel. Not really the guy I wanted to turn in, but I probably won't use him. Got to give up Parejo. Got to give up my boy Memphis Depay. But that's okay, man. I'm all good with that. Another one. done. We officially need just one more. It's going to take a League of player, which I probably should have used the towel now that I think about it. I should have used the towel for that one because it was an inform plus it was a League of player. So that's probably what I should have done. Wasn't really thinking at the moment. Now I kind of regret it. But at the same time, it's okay. It happens. No big deal. We do this last one and we bring him in. And guys, I recommend this card to every single one of you watching. Last one, completely done up. We're giving up all of our red cards, but I'm okay with it. I don't really care about the red SBC, you know, the one where you can upgrade and this and that. I don't really care too much about that. So the first thing I need is an 84 overall, which is my boy Savic. He's going to go for 3K. And then we need Parejo once again. So I've used Parejo pretty much every single time. So in every SBC, I wasted at least 13K. And then the other ones had the 30K player. So, hey, listen, I personally think we did pretty good here, man. I'm not going to lie to you. Let me turn this last one in real quick, and I'm going to show you exactly how much we paid for this entire SBC. We started at 270,000 coins, 275,000 maybe. So we're going to get the boy Fofana. 83 speed, good shooting, good passing, good dribbling, good defending, good physical. I legitimately recommend this guy's a GOAT, bro. Honestly, this guy's a GOAT. Listen, on my elite elite division team, on my big team, I'm almost 2,000 skill rating, and I use Fofana beside Kante. That's my midfield, Fofana and Kante. That's how good Fofana is. Remember, I have 8 million coins sitting on that account, which means I can go out right now and get a hullet. Right now as we speak, I can go pick up a hullet. But I haven't, because this guy does the job for me right now. Fofana's been incredible on that account. So bringing him in here is just going to help us pick up more wins. It's going to help us get to those 16. And it's a card I don't want to slip away. Last year, I let players like Kleber, however it was said, I let players like that slip away early on. And I thought to myself, this year, I'm not going to let that happen. I can't let that happen. I can't let overpowered SBC cards get away from the RTG. So I would rather do a card like this that is so important to us rather than doing like a party bag, you know, hero card. Now, with that being said, we can still do the hero card because now, as you can see, our team is pretty much right there. So as you guys are looking right now, my boy, the one, the only big boy Rashford is off chemistry. So is my boy Theo Hernandez right now. Theo Hernandez, if we lose Cuadrado, is off chem. But if we bring back in El Shaarawy, Theo's fully on chem. And we're chilling. So the only thing is, my boy Kaká has to play striker another weekend league with Kaká and my boy Goat David up top. Now, I'm gonna be honest with you, Chuamanea Goat, my boy Theo Fofana a Goat, my boy David a Goat, Messi goated, Hakimi goated, Kimpembe goated. So literally, Kaká, I like him. I don't want to say goated yet in this game. Theo Hernandez goated. So realistically, we're missing 1, 2, 3. And if I put my boy Donnarumma back in net, I mean, he's goated as well. So that's another option we could do there. But what you guys are staring at right now, right? Just what you guys are staring at is a team that's full of just goated players. And really, really, a lot of them are cheaper to do. Fofana's not expensive. Chuamanea is not expensive. David's not expensive. Kimpembe, Hakimi, these players are all achievable. Messi, Kaká, a little bit not so achievable. But with that being said, we got to make a decision. Do we want to let go of Cordoba? Or do we want to keep him around? I personally love Cordoba. I think Cordoba is an insane card. I think he helped us get to 16 wins so easy. I just think he's that good of a card. But with that being said, if we sell him, we then can bring in one of the most insane cards, most likely, like a huge icon into the team, because we would be getting 400K back for him. And we have 168K right now. And we still have rewards coming up. We still have rewards to think about. I just got to win 7 games in here and we get rewards coming up with player picks, 100K pack. So there's still that as well. Also, we got to play qualifiers. And that's what we're going to do right now. We're going to show off big boy Fofana and Chuamanea in the middle of the park together. See how they play. No Renato Sanchez, but I'm not really tripping. I think it's an incredible squad. Smash the thumbs up if you think I've done a good job with this team so far. Like I said, the only thing I might change is Cordoba, because if we could free up 400,000 coins and bring in a new card, I mean, that's something I would love to do. So Fofana, Chuamanea, everything stays exactly the same. We have Kaká playing the striker position. Again, that's not my favorite spot for him. I would much rather have him at the cam with Rashford playing striker. And you know what? For this game, we're actually going to try that. Because I still have Cordoba in the lineup, we're going to go ahead and put Rashford here. That's going to go ahead and put Rashford on about 8 chemistry, which for me That's good enough. Let me see if I have a decent chem style to put on him. I would love a Hawk on him, to be honest. There it is. He has a Hawk. So I put a Hawk. I'll fix the manager, get him on 8 chemistry. And then boom, we're in there like swimwear. And we're able to now use Kaká at the cam position, which that makes me like Kaká a lot more. I think he'll be incredible outside to be able to cut and hit the finesse shots. I don't have a Prem thing. Wow, you're kidding me? Guess I don't. I love that. I love the fact that he could just cut it on his left, on his right foot. And then we'll have David and Rashford up top. That's insane, bro. Let's see how this team plays. The first game we get matched up against is a 4-4-2. Fofana. Nice pass to Messi. Back into Fofana. Fofana dances for a minute. Yo, let's go. Fofana's still dancing. Fofana doing his thing into David. Like I said, bro. Yo, the proof is in the pudding. Wait for. Booyah, baby. My boy David and my boy Fofana. It's a team full of goats. It's a team full of great players. It's a team full of broken cards, to be 100% honest with you. And Ligue 1 really has that this year, to be honest. It's very, very, very cheesy in Ligue 1. Here's Rashford. Rashford with a ball roll. You know Rashford got those five-star skills as well, right? I'm pretty sure. Wait, is he still a five-star? Yeah, I think he is. Here's Fofana. He's been kind of leading everything, Fofana. Already has an assist and really should have two assists. Messi's on it. He hits the finesse. Back of the net once again. Fofana and Messi doing their thing together. And wait for it. See, booyah, baby. My boy Fofana and Messi. And it might be another assisty for Fofana. I think. I'm not 100% sure if it came off Fofana. I know I was passing it back and forth, but I don't remember if I gave it to somebody else. Kaká with a steal. This is why I think Kaká should be on that wing. Here's Fofana bringing us forward once again. Fofana still with it. He finds the Messiah. The Messiah has the ball roll. Can he stay with it? He does. I lose out. Fofana, can he stop it? No. But once again, Fofana, probably if I play that smart, Fofana has another assist. Here's Fofana. Great ball to Messi. Staying with it. Fofana hits the run forward. Can't get back to it. That's unfortunate. And listen, here's the truth. I'm not even force feeding anything. I play so much with my center mids out to my wingers. That's why you see Messi and Fofana on it so much. Does it fall to somebody? It does. Get lucky. Falls to Kaká. Messi. David. 3-1. It's David. Wait for. David. Booyah. Come on, baby. Yo, my boy David. Booyah Nation, man. I'm telling you right now. This is crazy, bro. Yo, it is absolutely insane. This team feels fantastic. It feels like literally a team that you would like, you know, if you had money and you wasted FIFA points, this is the type of team that you would build, bro, because it's so strong. It's that team. The only thing we're lacking, I think, right now is another striker beside David. I think Rashford's going to be that guy for us. I just don't know. Get in the comments down below. Let me know like strikers that you think are insane. Maybe we sell Cordoba to try to bring in an expensive striker. Here's my boy Messi. Messi's still with it. Messi's still on the fly. Popped in towards David. David hits and he just misses by inches. It's 3-0. We could see a rage quit. We do. We pick up our first win of qualifying for the weekend league. It was super easy. Super duper easy. Let's keep it a full stack. Possession for us. Shots for us. Everything for us. We'll move into another game and see if Fofana and Tchouaméni dominate the way we just dominated right there. Game number two, we see another 4-4-2 formation with Kondé and David Alaba in the back. I saw the little logo up top that looked like we were going to get lag. Hopefully that doesn't happen, Booyah Nation. Yo, this team is playing crazy. I hope they continue to play this good, man. Got to slow down, go to Fofana. He puts a crazy ball directly into Rashford's feet. Tries to dance and hit with Kaká. That doesn't work. But right there, you already saw Fofana's just absolute crazy with the driven passes. He doesn't really miss them. And he was already bringing us forward. This guy's trying to find a way to get out his back. He does finally. Fofana has to stop this. He can't. Now he does. Broken up by Fofana. And here comes Fofana. I'm going to lay this one off to Messi. Rashford, get forward. Rashford, get forward. Nice ball to Rashford. What can he do with it? Big boy Rashford still with it. Should we try David's head? Why not? David. Oh, my goodness. He went for the bicycle kick. David went for Fofana with another steal. What am I seeing here? Nice. Rashford shoots and I miss again. That is two down. Tchouaméni wins it back. Bro, nobody can get out the backfield against this team. Look at this. Rashford back to Messi. Down to David. He shoots another save. Could be 3-0 to kick this game off. Messi's going to... Nope, I thought Messi would steal it. Guys, this game literally could be 3-0. He might score right here off the counter, but Fofana's there. Unreal midfield, man. Unreal midfield, bro. I don't know, man. I legitimately don't know. Give me this. Nice. Messi cuts back. Messi hits the finesse. Messi! That one just goes by. Yo, I'm telling y'all right now, bro, this is something crazy. This is absolutely something crazy, man. This midfield is just dominating, bro. Literally dominating. And I know a lot of y'all might be like, oh, it's qualifiers, qualifiers this, qualifiers that. Nah, listen, there is no mode that's super easy, all right? Everyone's trying to compete. Qualifiers are hard. It shows here that no matter if you're playing qualifiers or the elite division, that this team works. Fofana and Chuamane work very, very well in a midfield together. Regardless of winning and losing games, these guys are good. It's really all you need to win games in FIFA is these cards right here. You don't need the Hulits, the Vieiras. Hey, that's a penalty. You don't need the Hulits. You don't need the Vieiras. All you really need is Chuamane and the boy Fofana. I'm telling you guys right now, these guys are very, very, very good cards. I mean, I could have been up like 5-0 already. Somehow this guy just keeps on saving absolutely everything. Here's Fofana. Good pass to Chuamane. He goes back to Cordoba. Back to Chuamane. I'm going to try to swing this one to Rashford. I do. He bangs it and Rashford hits. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Chuamane and the boy Fofana are lights out, bro. Literally lights out, man. I absolutely love it. I ain't hyping it up. I know people always think, oh, he's hyping it up so he can get money on these cards. Both of my cards are untradeable. It's a red Chuamane and it's a player of the month for Fofana, bro. Like, why would I hype it up for no reason? It makes no sense. My boy Kaká with it. Back to Chuamane. Look at the way we dominate games, man. Nice ball from my man Fofana. He doesn't miss any passes. Back into Messi. Passing it up. Nah. Rashford. I couldn't shoot, dude. We could be up like 30-0, man. I'm not even capping either. Here's David. He lays it off to Kaká. Kaká turning on the Jets. Do I try to hit Rashford? I swing it. It's going right to the keeper. Man, the team has been absolutely outstanding defensively. But in games like this, where I missed 4 or 5 goals early on, it's been a struggle, I feel like, right now offensively to just hit the back of the net. And eventually in a game like FIFA, you know how it goes. One wrong bounce and your opponent ties the game. But offensively has been where we're lacking. Our midfield has been dominated by Chuamane and Fofana. I would say Chuamane is having even a better game than Fofana this game, which is great when you have two guys that are battling to be your best midfielder. That's always a good thing. Right here, we got to score there. That's got to be the one. I try to get a quick ball in and we score. But let me try to lay this one off to Messi. That one gets intercepted. Rashford couldn't hit the player. It's a tough one, man. We're in a situation where, like, bro, we've had so many attempts to just put this game out of reach, to probably force a rage quit. And the fact that we haven't done it is kind of the only thing that's a little bit scaring me. Here's David. David bangs it. David scores. And we make it 2-0 finally. Wait for it. See? Booyah, baby. But at the end of the day, not good enough going forward. So it's something that we're going to have to analyze, really take a look at, really, really stare at and see what's wrong with the team. David really is the guy carrying the team up top, no doubt about it. Even with Rashford, I thought the team would do a lot better. But you see, we had 9 attempts, bro. 9 attempts. And we only scored 2 goals. We got to clean that up. That's something you got to clean up, especially if you want to drop the 20-0. And I think that's something you guys want to see is the 20-0. So if we want to drop the 20, we got to do better offensively. And we haven't done that yet. So with that being said, again, Chuamane is amazing. Fofana is amazing. I would recommend these cards to you guys over and over and over and over and over again. Rashford did play, you know, a couple games for us, 34 games, 11 goals. And Chuamane, man, with 108 games, 85 goals. That's just a crazy, crazy, crazy stat line. We'll have to get into a lot of the elite division. Cordoba possibly leaving. If he does leave, who would you put at left mid for us? Please let me know in the comments down below. Maybe somebody who could play striker right here would be insane. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Thank you for watching. Thank you for all the love. Thank you for all the support. You guys are amazing, and I love y'all. Booyah.